Because his, we're going to change the structure of the sentence a little bit. It's actually going to be signed, you're going to have four or five signs, because his mom birthed him. So there's going to be four signs. That's what it's going to look like in ASL structure. You can translate that into the actual lines of the script. So that's what I'm going to be showing you, how to sign those four signs. Because his, you take your full palm and point it toward wherever the young man is standing. His mom, five fingers, tap on the chin. Two or three taps. Mom, usually two. Birth him is one sign, even though it's two words. Your left hand is going to come across the front of your body like this, and your right hand is going to be like this, and come out at the underneath, like this, like a baby being born. Birth him. To make this sign match with the context of what the lines mean, these four signs, you kind of want to be like really emotion packed, like angry. So they're going to be kind of quick and a little sharper. So this is what the sentence is going to look like. Because his mom birthed him. And that's, you're going to want the emphasis on the last sign. To sign pay up, we're just going to abbreviate that into the one sign, which means pay. Your left hand is going to be flat palm, and it's going to stay put. Your right hand, your index finger, is going to start at the base of your palm and flip forward. Pay up. Rich, again, your left hand palm up, flat. Rich, your four fingers, tap on your palm, and then do a claw above it. Money pile. Man, right hand, five fingers, once on your forehead, once on your chest. Man. The sentence is going to look like this. Pay up. Rich. Man. Broke. Your right hand, your four fingers are bent. Never really mind about your thumb, it can stick out. And you're going to tap the side of your neck. And this means broke as in out of money, not broke as in something is broke. Broke. Selfish. You're going to have both hands with your three fingers, your thumb, your pointer, and your middle finger. They're going to be flat in front of you, and they're going to start away from your body. As they come in toward your body, they bend, still staying flat. Selfish. And you actually do this more down toward your stomach, but I'm doing it up higher so you can see what I'm doing. So, selfish. Pig, your right hand. It's your five hand, but your fingers are put together, so it looks like this. It goes under your chin, and your fingers bend twice. Pig. If your fingers are spread out, that means dirty. So, to sign properly, you want to make sure your fingers stay together. Pig. The sentence looks like this. Selfish. Pig. The next sentence, the word, the sign please. Once again, it's your right hand, all five fingers, but your fingers are together, and you circle it on your chest. Please. The word hospital, it's your H finger, so your, or your H hand, so your two fingers together, and on your left left forearm, you're going to make the sign of a cross. Hospital. You usually pull it across first, and then go top to bottom. Hospital. This is what the sentence is going to look like. Please. Hospital. So, I. Can, once again, your two A hand shapes start out in front of you and flip down. Can. Speak. Your five fingers, and think about whether or not your thumbs stuck out. Five fingers are all spread, put in front of your mouth, and wiggle them. Speak. Speak. This is what the sentence is going to look like. I can speak. And I think in this script you do this twice. I can speak. I can speak. And then there's guy says a line, and then you sign again, I can speak. I'm not you. I'm not you. For this line, I changed the wording structure a little bit because I didn't want to use the sign mute. So actually, what you're going to be signing is, it's not an accident I can't speak. I chose not to speak. So, not, you take your right hand in the shape of an A, and your thumb comes out from under your chin. Not. Accident. Y. Comes in around your chin. Accident. Don't come straight because that means wrong. But accident. So it goes from the right side of your face to the left. I. Can't. Your left hand. Finger. Pointing. Save. Your right hand, same finger, and brushes past it. So, let me do it in slow motion. Can't. Speak. Five fingers in front of your mouth. Speak. I. Chose. We're actually going to sign the word decide. So you're going to start with your both fingers in D shapes, in pointer fingers. Your right hand's actually going to be the one up by your head. Your left one just kind of hangs in the middle. Decide. You're going to come down in the F shape. Boom. Like you've made a decision. Like the scales in a, you see, connected to justice, like back in the Roman times. Decide. And they do kind of end at an angle. Or you can have them end decide. But usually it's just with one hand up by your head. Decide. Not. To speak. You just do the one sign. This is what it's going to look like all together. It's not an accident. I can't speak. I chose. Not.